The spirit world has long known of the intention of this important gathering tonight.